I'm Philipp Mainzer from E15, and I designed this installation here for the Korean color evolution, which you see here. With the design, we really try to focus on the qualities of the material and really focus on the special character that the Korean material offers. Mm-hmm. So it's very much about the sheet material being folded and welded and joined and creating these different shapes and volumes.
Okay.
That sort of create in this installation a complete pattern of different shapes and triangles and also obviously the colors that really complete the whole installation.
Okay. Can you explain us a bit the combination of the colors you've chosen and like you choose?
It's very much about accents, so it's a subtle base of three different shades of gray and then punctuated accents of the orange and the blue,
mm-hmm.
which is called the diamond blue and the citrus orange. The grays are called light ash.